This is Jeffrey Drazen for the New England Journal of Medicine. Treatment for chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD, in patients with significant symptoms and increased risk of exacerbations comprises the use of inhaled glucocorticoid, an ICS, an inhaled long-acting muscarinic antagonist, a LAMA, and an inhaled long-acting beta agonist, a LABA, in dual or triple combination. This study asked whether an inhaler with all three medications was superior to treatment with an inhaler containing two of the three components. Just over 10,000 patients with symptomatic COPD and a history of prior exacerbation were treated with once daily single inhaler triple therapy, an ICS, a LAMA, and a LABA, compared with treatment with inhalers containing the dual combinations of an ICS and a LABA, or a LAMA and a LABA. At 52 weeks, the primary endpoint, the rate of on-treatment moderate to severe exacerbations, was 0.91 per year for patients randomized to triple therapy, 1.07 in patients randomized to dual therapy with ICS and LABA, and 1.21 in patients receiving a LAMA and a LABA. Triple therapy was superior to both forms of dual therapy. Secondary lung function and symptom outcomes follow the same pattern. Pneumonia was reported in 7% in the triple therapy group, 6% in the ICS and LABA group, and 4% in the LAMA and LABA group. The authors conclude that single inhaler triple therapy reduced exacerbations in patients with symptomatic COPD and a history of prior exacerbations. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.